I am Camille Wardrop Alleyne, the Assistant Program Scientist for the International Space Station here at NASA's Johnson Space Center. As a child, I remember at the age of 6 or 7 years old, I would be stargazing, dreaming about space. So I attended Howard University, where I got a Bachelor of Science degree in Mechanical Engineering with an aerospace option. As a freshman, when I migrated from Trinidad to the United States, I really became fascinated with the space program, and at that point I decided that NASA was where I wanted to work. As the Assistant Program Scientist for the International Space Station, I'm responsible for all communications in terms of all the science that we're doing on the International Space Station, developing innovative strategies for how we communicate the science and the research and its benefits to the public. And we use the platform as an education tool to inspire students from all over the world to be excited and engaged in their studies of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. I was invited to go to Trinidad and Tobago to be a part of a Caribbean Youth Science Forum that brings students from all over the Caribbean to Trinidad to be engaged in scientific activity. And while I was there, I was able to establish an ARIS connection for the students. We use ham radio technology to connect the astronauts real time to the students. When I was 7 and 8 years old, dreaming about space, the vastness of space and what was out there, were we alone, I would never, ever have imagined beyond my wildest dreams that I would have had an amazing 16-year career working for NASA and contributing to our space program.